Good morning, Makra. In the last class, we have learned about the use of am, are, and is. What we learned? Am, are, is in the sentences. When we are talking about ourselves, we use I am. I am. Okay. And we are talking about the group of people. Then that time we say we are, they are, these are. And then when we are talking about a particular boy, girl, or some things, that time we use he is, this is, she is, right? So we learned that. Today we will learn noun. Okay, what is noun? Noun is a name of a person, place, or a thing. What is noun? Noun is a name of a person, place, or thing. It is also called as naming word. It is also called as naming word. Example, Rahul, Satvik, Shreya, Bangalore, Mysore, Belgavi, pen, pencil, book, table, chair, and so on. Okay. So, when you are talking about a particular person or when you are calling someone, your friend, your brother, your sister, if you call them with a name, that is called noun. When you are telling about a place which you have visited, that is also called as place, noun. So, now for example, now you have visited to Bangalore and you want to tell about Bangalore to your friends. If you say, I visited a big city, then nobody will understand which city you have visited. If you say Bangalore, then everyone will understand. And then when you are talking about the table which you have got new for your studies, then if you say, my father have bought me a thing which I wear, I can sit and do my studies. No, everyone will get confused. So if you say that, what it is? Table. My father bought a new table on that for my studies. Then everyone will understand it. Okay. So what is noun? Noun is a name of person, place, or a thing. It is also called as naming word. Okay. Now what we will do? We will write them. Circle the noun in the sentences. Before that, let us write the sentences. Okay. First, let us write all the sentences. We will read, then we will circle. Okay. Thank you. Okay. So these are the 7 sentences. We will read them first and then we will circle the noun. Rahul is a brave boy. Okay. Rahul is a brave boy. Shreya has very long hair. Shreya has very long hair. My father bought a table for me. My father bought a table for me. I have red chair. Bangalore is a metro city. What is Bangalore? Bangalore is a metro city. Mysore is called as clean city. Belgavi is a nearest city to us. Belgavi is a nearest city to us. So now let us circle the noun. Okay. So here first, in first sentence, Rahul is a brave boy. Which word is noun here? Very nice. Rahul is a noun. What is noun? Noun is a name of person. Person, right? So Rahul we have to circle. Otherwise we can underline. Okay. And then Shreya has very long hair. Which word is noun here? Very good. Shreya. Shreya is noun. Very nice. Now, my father bought a table for me. Which is the noun here? Thing. Which thing? Table. Very nice. My father bought a table for me. Very nice. I have red chair. Which is the noun here? Yes. Chair. Which color chair I have? Red color. Okay. Bangalore is a metro city. So, place. Bangalore. Bangalore is a metro city. And then, Mysore is called as clean city. Mysore is called as clean city. So, here Mysore. Very nice, children. Then, Belgavi is a nearest city to us. Here, which word is noun? Belgavi. Very good, children. Belgavi is a nearest city to us. Now, what you will do? Last time you had written the sentences about as, am, are and is. Right? Am, are and is. Now, after that, you have to write the noun and then definition of noun, examples. After that, you have to write, circle the noun in these sentences. Write these sentences and then underline or circle. This you have to write in your English grammar side. English notebook grammar side. Okay, children, we meet in the next class.